joining me is Guji Lorenzana.
Yes, hello. Yay. Hi. Hi, guys.
Hello. Have you played this game before?
I played Street Fighter as a kid.
As a kid. Me too, of course. Yeah, yeah. But then, actually, to tell you the truth, this is my first time playing 5.
This is my first time playing 5,
and
streaming live.
Yes. Yeah. Actually, yeah, I'm kind of nervous also because whenever I get so intense and like get into the game, bad words.
Yeah, me too. Me too. So that's why I was asking earlier, you know, what we can't say. So bear with us if we hear a bad word.
If ever, just turn your volume down. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Do you like action? Do you like fighting games? What kind of games do you play usually?
I usually play like RPG games, like my fighting.
Yeah, you were saying.
First shooter games. Like I like Metal Gear and like Splinter Cell.
Oh, okay.
Those are the things I like. But right now, my wife doesn't want me to play any video games in the house. She wants me to concentrate on work.
Work. Yeah, oh my god. Yeah. Well, half and half.
Yeah, half and half.
Yeah, that'll be nice.
I'm still trying to let her allow convince her for me to buy a video game console.
Really? No. Well, I hope she will say okay.
Yeah, I hope so too.
So we can play. Do you want to start already?
Sure. We can do that.
Yeah. Okay. So let's start this.
So I'm gonna do this.
You control.
Right?
Yeah.
Versus. And then we go to
player. Okay. Oh, there's a color setting also. Wow.
But you're player two. Yeah, you're player two.
Player two. Ah. Okay.
Okay. So you're gonna be on this side.
Okay.
Okay. We have to remember that.
Proceed to match. Okay. I have to be in the player. That's kind of hard. Anyways, proceed to match.
Oh no! You're gonna kick my butt.
No! Oh no! God, I forgot all the buttons.
The controllers.
Yeah, controllers. Yeah.
The ones I remember are for like Mortal Kombat.
The Mortal Kombat. Yeah, for sure.
But with this game, it's gonna be different.
So okay.
We pick a stage.
Okay.
And
where do you wanna start?
I don't know.
That one, Japan.
You know where that is? Is that a real place?
No.
No. Okay. We'll pretend it's a real place.
Oh my god, is this Ken?
This is Guile.
Ryo.
Yeah, right? Oh no, Ryu. And then how do you pronounce that in Japanese?
Ryo.
That's hard to pronounce.
And then Kent.
This is Ken, right?
They look so different.
They look so much better. He was my favorite player because I always felt like he's guapo.
So I wanted
to feel guapo.
He is. Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Is there Chun-Li?
Yeah, my best character was, of course, Chun-Li. Where
She's
is
hot.
She? She's super hot. I can't find
her. Oh, there she is. You can be Chun-Li. I'll be
Can
I'll
be I?
Right.
Okay. Yeah. Where is she?
She's on the other side.
Oh. There.
Okay.
Wow. Oh, so you're going to do Ryu?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Ryu, how do you say it?
Ryu. How do you guys say it again?
Well, in the States where I grew up, we called him Ryu.
Ryu.
Yeah. Which is probably wrong.
Yes. Yeah? Oh, well. You'll be on the battle. Okay. Let's begin. Okay,
now we gotta figure this
practice.
Out.
Yeah. I know, right?
Practice round.
Yeah, practice round. I have no idea. Oh my god, wish me luck, guys.
Chun-Li's 5'5". Yeah. How tall are you?
5'5".
5'5 also?
5'6, yeah.
Okay, I'm about 5'9, so this is.
About the same, right? So we're about the same. My
destiny. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, look at the graphics. Wanna see my kung
fu? I know, right? They're even sexier. And look at her boobs. Wasn't that big? Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, wait. I forgot to do all those.
I know, me too.
Super attacking things.
I'm trying to figure it out myself.
Yeah.
There you go.
Wait! How did you do that?
Well, I kind of remember, I guess.
Wow.
Yeah, this hasn't changed.
Oh my god.
My butt.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
So I have a question. If let's say you met a guy, are you seeing anybody right now? I mean, I'm married, but.
Oh, of course.
Let's say a guy wants to take you out on a date, and
the
first thing is he wants to do is play video games. Would you be into that?
Of course. I'm game to almost everything. But like I said already, I'm not really good in like role playing RPG. So if it wasn't RPG, I'll be game for anything.
What type of games do you play though usually?
These kind of games.
Oh, these kind of games. Okay.
Oh my god, the Hadouken. Fuck.
Oh my gosh, I beat you. No, that was practice though.
Yeah, practice.
You're probably warm up. Yeah.
quite.
Okay.
Oh my god.
How do I do the Hadouken kind of sound?
Is that a real word in Japanese?
Hadouken, I think so. But wait, I'm so bad at talking and fighting.
Oh no. And Mara's the next guest, I think, right? For the next episode.
Oh my god, I'm...
And she's gonna kick... She might...
Wait, she's a gamer also?
I don't know. I mean, I guess with her on Good Times.
Oh, okay. She's so funny, yeah?
She's super funny. She's a really good friend of mine.
Ah, really?
Yeah, we're really close.
What did I just do?
I have no idea, but...
Okay, wow, that was cool. Okay.
Oh no.
It's so intense. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose again.
Trying to figure out how to do it.
Again! Oh my god, I can't believe this. God. Ryu, was it?
Ryu. That's how I say it, but I know that's really wrong. Oh, this is a lot of fun. I need. Oh.
It is. Oh my god, I need to buy this.
My wife, Cheska, if you're watching this, we need to get this game.
Please buy it for him.
I need to practice so that I can play Maria again.
Yes, I have to buy this also. I'm gonna practice. Oh my god.
What console do you have at home?
Actually, I have those small games like PlayStation, Round one. DS.
Oh, those small ones.
Yeah,
those
the small
really cute
ones.
So you like the cute ones.
Yeah. So I travel a lot, so it's easier for me to like...
To play.
Yeah.
On the road.
Then, yeah, on the road. Because you know when you're like for taping, like
yes.
You said, you have to like wait for like, what, 5 hours? For your...
Yeah, exactly. I mean, we both know that, you know.
Yeah.
We're both in showbiz and...
And it's really like, really hard.
Are you in any other shows right now, like besides this?
I was, but then the show just ended in TV5. So
okay.
I'm like kind of based in TV5 right now.
Okay.
So...
I'm on there a lot as well.
Oh, really?
With doing Good Times.
Oh, yeah. Good Times, I'm there like every once or twice a week.
Me too.
Are you? Really?
Yeah.
And I never bump into you.
I think... Oh, there you go!
Oh, finally! Did you do that for kindness?
No.
Ah, you just said maybe. Oh, you're so nice. Okay, it's okay. Oh my god.
This is the round three. I gotta win. I don't know how I did that Hadouken thing.
Oh, really? You didn't know?
Well, I'm...
Okay, how did I do the leg thing?
Trying to figure it out.
So, Ryu was your favorite character for the...
Only because when I was younger, I wanted...
To be like him.
I wanted to be like him. He looked cool.
Why not Ken?
Well, the blonde hair, I think.
Ah, you don't like the blonde hair?
Well, I wanted someone who's more Asian.
Ah.
But I felt like it gave me more of an opportunity, or it made me feel like, okay, I could be like him too.
Ah, okay. Wait, are you half Asian or something? No?
No, I'm full Filipino.
Full Filipino.
But my name is very Japanese.
What is it?
Guji.
Oh, yeah. Guji, yeah. It's like that brand.
Yeah, like Muji?
Gucci, yeah, the Gucci.
Or Gucci, yeah. So I'm a very expensive person.
Yeah, you are. No! No!
Oh, no!
Oh, my God! I want to go home. I need a drink.
Oh, we can drink later. I have a gig later.
Oh, yeah, you were saying. Where was it?
I have a gig. I'm not sure if I can mention it, but...
Oh, you're not...
I don't know if I can. Can I? Guys? Oh, yeah. I have a gig later at... this bar called Tunnel, it's in Makati.
Tunnel, oh, okay.
So I'm playing with my band there.
You're in a band?
Yes, I'm a singer and also
so
an
it's not a solo thing?
It's not a solo thing. I'm writing music right now for a new album. And I'm also trying to act a lot. Wow, I can't play it.
I know, right? It's so hard to talk and play and like concentrate.
Oh no, you can kick my ass.
What's that?
Oh man.
What was that guy who does the yoga fire? His name?
Dalsin.
Ah, yes, Dalsin. Oh my god. He was my favorite also.
He's the lanky guy, right?
Yeah. The Indian guy. It was so... It seems so easy to win when I'm using him.
Oh my
god. Oh yay! But this little... Oh
he finally... kick my butt.
I got so weak. Oh no.
Oh, man.
But it's been like, what, 10 years?
No, me too.
I
probably played this game because I have a PS2 at home also.
Oh, okay, okay.
And then I have those the game, like I bought it from Japan where it has all of the fighting games that are like this.
Okay, yeah.
So
yeah,
I would play with my friends, but I was really bad. They're really good.
They are super good at games.
All the kids that go to the arcade, like especially like I'm sure in Japan, mm-hmm. they're really good and they probably spend a lot of time playing games like this.
Yes, right? yes. They are my. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I love
Have you been to Japan before?
Yes. My ninang. Do you know what ninang
means? Yeah, grandma.
Ninang means like godmother.
Oh, yeah. Grandma. Oh, okay.
My ninang lives in Tokyo. So
really?
After we got married, after me and my wife got married recently, we went to Japan, to Tokyo, to visit her.
Wow.
And I love it there. We love the food and...
Of course. Can you speak Japanese?
No, I can't.
Any word?
No, I can't.
Oh, okay. Let me teach you some words. What would be a nice word to know when you go back to Japan? Are you planning to go visit there anytime soon?
Maybe next year, yeah.
Maybe next year. Okay. Oishi.
Oishi.
Oishi. Oishi is sarap.
Sarap.
Sarap. Oishi. Very good.
Okay. Oishi. So now we know what that means.
Yes. Yeah. When you go to restaurants, you just say oishi. Oishi. And then they're all happy.
Oh my gosh, really? Okay. I'm going to say that.
Yeah.
So this game was not so oishi for me.
No, oishi.
Because she beat me this round.
I know for kindness though.
For kindness. No, it wasn't.
No,
it
really?
Wasn't. No, you really beat me. Are there any chatters there that are joining us right now?
Yeah. They're all... Wait, it's so hard to see. Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it. What are they saying?
They are saying... are they saying? They're saying it's so dream come true.
What's a dream come true?
Of us doing video games.
Oh, okay. The gaming community is huge, isn't it, no?
Yes, super.
Like, worldwide?
Yeah, I think so.
And are the viewers only from the Philippines, or are they also
all
from
over?
All over the world.
Yeah, because last time when I was playing game with Jojo.
Jojo.
Jojo, he's so funny, that
oh
guy.
My gosh, oh my I'm sure God. He is.
And then the streamers were like, so many people were watching us playing games. And I actually literally really kicked his ass.
I'm sure. Did he let you in or is he really bad?
No, he was really, really bad.
He was?
He was really bad. Like, at first I thought he was doing it out of kindness, but then I noticed that he's really not a game guy.
Okay.
That made me feel better though.
I'm sure.
Okay. Anyways, can I change characters?
Yes. Return to character stage select.
Yes.
Can they see what's happening on the game as well?
Okay. Oh, okay.
You want to pick a different location too?
Okay, yeah.
Where shall we go?
Should
we do this?
Yeah, random, right?
Yeah, I think
that's
so.
That's nice. And then. Good. And then.
I'll pick.
Is she a new character?
Is she Mika?
Mika?
Is she new? What era did she come in? Because I know that different characters were introduced in different eras.
Right. And like this is new too also. Ibuki. Japanese girl.
I'll use K.
Wow, Lara. Who was that Brazilian guy? I forgot his name. Oh my god, I hated this guy. Guile
is like the G.I. Joe guy.
G.I. Joe guy. I know, I didn't like that character.
Who's the big guy that does the fire and has the hair that's...
The hair?
Sangif, yeah.
Ah, Sangif.
Like he's always naka-crouch down, diba?
Oh, there you go, Dalsim. Oh my god, Dalsim
he looks scary here.
Scary and he's old now.
He's old.
He's not bold anymore.
It is 2016. So
yeah, of course.
So like aged, he already aged.
Okay. Who should I try? I'll try the Japanese girl, Ibuki.
Ibuki. Oh, cute. She's cute.
Yeah. Hey, I was waiting for you. Oh, you're doing Ken.
Yep.
How do I...
Press start. A?
A, right. I can't.
How come hers isn't starting?
Oh! Oh, the one with the shadows. Also, these you can't play. Oh, no. Sayo.
How do we unlock those?
Play more.
For hours, okay.
Oh, okay.
So we can't
do it. Aw, too bad. Okay, I'll do Lara then. She's a new character, I think.
She's buff.
I know. My god. All these characters from the fighting games and the girls are like, seem to be so sexy. Mm-hmm.
Right.
But they like doing. Japanese. They really are really into that whole anime. You know,
yes, anime is really, really big. Everybody's crazy about it.
I mean, this is very anime, right?
Yes, very anime. That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly. Oh my god! And then you know how like the collectors, they like pay millions just to buy those characters.
Yeah.
And it's so crazy. Like my brother was like a big. What the hell was that?
I think you did that to me.
Oh. Like my brother was a gamer, and he loved anime. So I was more of a outdoor girl. So.
Oh really?
Yeah. Are you would play
the
games.
Sports and stuff.
Yeah, I used to play field hockey.
No way.
Yeah. When I was in middle school and high school.
Oh my gosh, you're kicking my butt.
Oh my god. Oh no! Hadouken. How can you do that big thing? Oh, yay! Girl power.
It's hard to fight like that.
I know, right? In real life? Yeah. If she was. Oh my god, that Wonder Woman. Have you seen that movie? What was it? Suicide Squad?
Yeah.
I loved Harley Quinn.
Yeah.
And I was like so shocked that she was so idle.
Yeah, and she was so like
very good acting.
Very
right?
good acting and very strong in that movie.
Yeah. So for Halloween I did Harley Quinn.
I knew it. Yeah. So you know what bagay means?
Bagay.
Yeah. So bagay for you.
Yeah, really? Yay. No, but then everybody when we went clubbing in Roppongi. Do you know Roppongi?
Yeah, oh I was there, yeah.
Yeah, there. In Roppongi.
Oh, you beat me.
There were lots of Harley Quinn. Yay! I can't believe this. Oh my god.
There, I think you're getting the hang of it now.
But I really forgot how to do those.
No, and I'm still trying to figure out myself. Shoot.
And now they have like the extra buttons. Mm-hmm. So I don't know which one to push. Oh my god.
We're playing on Xbox right now, yeah?
Xbox.
For player two. It's a PC, but using the Xbox controller.
Oh, there's a question for Guji. What's Guji's band? The name of the band?
It's a secret.
We want
to wait till we release the album, but you guys.
You haven't yet?
Not yet. We're working on it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but you can look for me. I mean, Guji Lorenzana.
Yeah. Make a research.
Okay. You want to change your character? Or you want to do it again?
One more time, yeah.
Okay. Round one. Fight.
Okay.
I'm just pressing anything.
I know, right? Sometimes it works.
Yeah.
Okay. So, when you went to Japan, how long were you guys staying and where did you go?
We stayed in Ginza.
Ah, wow.
Yeah. And then we were looking for the place where they shot what's that movie called? Kill Bill.
Oh, Kill Bill. Yeah. That was in Tokyo? I thought it was like in the province.
No, that's why. So we ended up not going there because
okay.
Because we couldn't find it. But then we also really liked, me and my wife, we liked
no.
We liked what's a place called? What's that place called?
Wait. In Tokyo?
Where the Harajuku?
Harajuku. Park. Yes. That's where all the cosplayers are and the anime and the little street, right? Did you go to that small street?
It's like in the where you go in between the buildings?
Yes.
Yeah.
Right after you get off the station.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
So you rode the train?
Yeah.
Ah,
it's so efficient. I love it.
Yes.
Everything's efficient, so clean.
Yes, our trains are like one of the best.
Have you been on the train here yet?
No, they said I shouldn't.
No, you shouldn't. Not yet.
I really want to though. But there's no... I don't know where the station is even.
How about jeepneys?
Yes, I did. I tried the jeepney and the... What was that? The tricycle.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. It was so fun. It was like Disneyland to me. that small truck and that jeepney thing. Like how people share like the money. They give the money to each other, right?
Yeah. And they say para mama.
Yes. Ah. What does sababa mean?
Sababa?
They're saying that, I think. Sababa.
Oh, do you want to go down?
Do you want to go down? Sababa. That's why.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so depressed.
Oh my god.
Kicked my butt. And I was really trying that time. So you really, you won that, that first
game. Oh, really? Yeah. Thank you so much.
Good job. Good job.
Jiu-jitsu. Do you know, it's like one of the martial arts.
Yeah, do you do martial arts?
I used to play judo.
Okay.
And, well, that was like when I was in like middle school or grade school. But I really, really liked judo. But then it was so hard training every day. And like when I hit middle school, I was like, I wanted to have more fun and uh-huh. the friends. So I quit. But I had the, what's that?
What belt did you go up to?
Brown.
Brown belt.
Brown
okay.
belt.
I did, what did I do? I did karate lang.
Oh, that's good. That's
and
good.
I went to green belt, mm-hmm. but like I don't know what I think. The karate was called Shotokan, but I think that's not
Shotokan.
A Japanese.
Shotokan. Oh,
I'm not sure if it's
is.
Japanese or not.
Ah.
I don't know.
Wow. Okay, next character.
Who should I use?
Hershina.
Oh.
She's kind of cute.
This guy's the leader, right? This one, Bison. He's the leader of the bad guys.
The bad guys. He looks like the leader. Oh my god!
I'm gonna try him.
Oh! Yes.
Or unless okay. you want to try him.
No! You could do. I'll do. Which one should I play?
Actually, you know what I'll do? I'm gonna go to the question mark.
Oh, random for the happens. Characters. Wow.
Rainbow Mika. What's your dream Whoa. Dream role? Dream project?
Dream project. I've noticed that the Filipino movies, like the local movies, they are really into like comedy, love story,
yeah.
and all that stuff.
You stand in my
so
way,
it would like it would
you.
Be nice to be in part of that, like those love triangle.
Love triangle.
Yeah,
yeah. That's what I'm in my soap right now. Mm-hmm. That's what I was doing.
Ah, really?
Yeah.
Ah, with Meg? No.
Oh no, I did one with Meg before. That was your co-star, right?
Yeah. For the Nilalang.
Yeah. Was that fun? I mean, did you enjoy
Nilalang?
That?
Yeah, it was like suspense, thrill, and like love and horror and everything.
Yeah.
It was so scary during the shoot because we would go to this all like this, what? Buildings.
Bit scary places?
Yeah. And then staffs were like, keep on telling us that they had like those scary moments, mm-hmm. like the mic
like real
won't
stuff?
Use anymore.
Really? So it was haunted.
Yeah, they couldn't hear like the what's this machines like breaking without mm-hmm. reasons and. So yeah, it was so hard. Okay, I'm having trouble talking and playing games at the same time. Like I can't think. Oh wow, what was that?
Oh man.
Her hair is like Sailor Moon, don't you think?
Yeah.
Do you know that anime?
Yes, I do.
Oh my god. Her clothes is like wrestling.
Ooh.
Oh no!
Finally!
Died again.
I don't have time for this.
Round two. Okay, round two.
Oh man, my gosh.
What's your all-time favorite games?
My all-time favorite game?
Mm-hmm.
Super Mario.
Ah, really? the series?
Yeah, and I'm excited when it comes out on iPhone because
it is.
It is like that's why
When?
I don't know, but I'm waitlisted for it. There's like a waitlist if you go onto the internet, you can wait for it.
So what do you mean? It's gonna be one of the applications?
Yeah.
Wow, that's so cool.
And the reason why it's good, like you said, Pugmate, if there's taping.
Uh huh. Yeah. Of course. Sometimes when I forget my charger to bring it to the, whoa, what was that?
That was good.
Yeah.
I don't know how you did that, but it was good.
No.
Ah!
Oh, yay!
No way.
This character looks like Harley Quinn.
She does, yeah.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh,
how did I do that?
I have no idea, but galing.
Okay, I have to look at the controllers. Ah, maybe I know. Ah, there! I kinda. No. Yeah. But it's so high tech compared to the last time I played. The visuals are like so nice, don't you think?
Yeah, I know. This is so hard.
Oh my god. What was that? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna be like so silent. Do you watch wrestling?
Which kind?
Pro wrestling.
Like WWF?
The girls wrestling. Do you guys have it here?
I don't know. What is that?
Oh, because the uniform that she's wearing is like from
kind of like that.
Yeah. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Which one? Ah, by one punch, I think.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh,
Mika wins.
Yay, Mika.
Mika's so good. Oh, I'm so embarrassed. I'm a guy, and guys should be really good at video games, right? But apparently.
But then it's kind of not embarrassing, but then it feels weird when, like, I'm a girl, and then.
And you're beating a guy.
Yeah, and people don't really know that I really do game. Yeah.
Yeah.
So the first time when I guested here, couple of months ago, they were all like, Maria Ozawa, what?
Gamer?
Playing games?
Yeah.
Can't believe it.
Well, as you guys can see,
yay.
I mean, that's why she's the host, because she can kick our butts.
I'm so happy.
I'm happy too that you beat me.
Oh really? Why?
Well, because I didn't think that you could play also.
Oh,
but
right.
I'm not,
yeah.
I'm,
see,
not
see,
like
see?
I'm really good or anything, but you know.
Yeah,
you're
so
really good.
I guess. Yay, congrats. Thank you guys for the comment. It's so hard to do game talking and then read the comments. Mm-hmm.
Good job.
Yay.
Yeah, very good job.
I should cosplay. Like
do you
Brian
cosplay?
Tells me. I do. Well, no, not exactly. But then I like it. So every Halloween, I would like dress up as some kind of a character. Mm-hmm. Maybe. And this year it was just Harley Quinn. So.
Okay.
Yeah. I like. It feels like I'm like, you know, having different characters, different costume, different characters. Wow. And I could be someone else. And
yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. It's really exciting.
Okay.
Okay. So.
I'm nervous, guys. I'm nervous.
You want to rest?
No, I'll drink water
okay,
first,
let's
but
drink
I'm
water.
I'm so nervous.
Okay,
because you beat me. You beat me twice.
Yay!
You guys have any questions out there?
Okay, I will try to pick a question. There's like lots of comments like, "Oh, good job."
Of course.
I didn't know you played Jujutsu. You said you were gonna do the yoga guy, right?
Yeah.
Do you know how to play? Do you know how to throw a fireball?
No, but I can try.
Yeah, right. Yeah, of course. You kind of get the hang of it, but then I still forgot like which button you double press to do those magical things. Mm. Oh my! They said, "What's your favorite game?" What did you say you like favorite? Mario?
Yes.
Yeah, Mario. Yeah. Mario. Have you done the Luigi version?
Yeah.
Mario Brothers Luigi, the kart?
Yeah, Mario Kart.
Mario Kart.
Yeah, yeah.
Have you played the Haunted House, Haunted Mansion?
Yeah.
Oh, you, oh so yeah. You really like Mario.
Yeah, I really do.
Have you played the...
There's even the... what's that one where it's...
What's that one?
It's Mario... It's like a Mario Party.
Okay.
You know that?
Mario Party. Oh, yes,
different
with
games.
Different games.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
I love that.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yes. I used to like invite friends over and then have like a game party at home.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Where did you used to live in Japan when you were staying there?
Tokyo, Shinjuku.
Shinjuku.
Shinjuku, yes. That's like where everything is and I love Shinjuku.
Shopping is really fun there too. Well, I like it. Yeah.
But it's so expensive.
Yeah.
Everything's so expensive.
It is.
Yeah.
But the food is really good. You like to eat? Oh. What's your favorite food?
Oh my God. I think of all the countries that I've been before, ramen is the best in Japan.
Really?
Japan, well, of course, sushi, but that's like...
My wife is an interior designer, and she designed... I don't know if we can mention that ramen restaurant. Can I mention it? Yeah? Okay. she designed this really popular ramen restaurant all over. I'll tell you afterwards.
Okay.
It's voted the best ramen in the Philippines. So you should really try it.
I will go for sure later.
We'll do that.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
I'll do her
another
again.
Game?
Yes.
All right. Here we go.
This guy is... Oh, my God. I didn't notice the leg was like all over there.
Are you going to use her again?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, you're good with her.
Yes. I kind of figured out her moves.
That's why.
Yes. Oh, he's now scarier.
If I lose him, I'm going to go back to Ryu.
Ken. Ryu. Yeah. Of course. Ah, they all said they love ramen.
Yeah, ramen.
Actually, they commenting in Japanese. Wow.
Oh,
nice. Good. Good is gulling, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's begin. Round one. Fight. Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Oh, how that do I was, do this?
That... What? How do you say his name correctly?
I don't know. Dalsim?
Dalsim. Oh my god. You just burned. Whoa, those hands!
Oh, you're so good with that.
Yay. But that's the only one I figured out. Oh, oh, those hands are like grotesque. Oh, I died. Oh my god.
I don't even know how I did that, but. Galing.
Okay, gotta get this. I think he kind of like powered up, don't you think?
Did he? Is that what happened?
The characters.
Happens?
No.
Oh,
no,
after
characters.
We played longer, yeah?
Yeah. Whoa, those hands. Oh, I hate those hands. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Fuck! Oh! My god, died too.
Did you say fudge?
No, did I say fudge? Oh, sorry guys. Just came out.
It's so intense. That was an actually intense one.
Yes, it was. Oh.
I think we're getting the hang of it.
Yes, finally.
But your win ratio is so high.
Oh, wow.
Different character, same?
Same.
Okay, play again?
Yes.
Okay. Round one. Fight.
Yes. What? That we're doing? Okay. Oh my god! You were talking to me, so I lost! Oh, guys, that wasn't my fault. And then he's like, I'm so sorry. No, it's okay. I'm just teasing you because I lost.
No.
That fireball. What was that Brazilian guy? The one with like the thunder lights? The big macho guy? I didn't see him in the
Yeah, that's a Brazilian guy, right? He's like orange in color before?
Yeah, orange, something like that.
Blanca!
He got kicked out. I mean, I didn't see him in the characters. I kind of liked him.
Oh man, you're kicking my butt.
Oh, finally. Oh my god.
Oh man, yay. My heart is beating so fast
right now.
I know,
me too. Adrenaline. This is like good and bad. What? She sings?
She sings.
Did you just see a mic? I threw a mic.
You did?
Yeah.
Maybe she does karaoke.
Oh, she does karaoke.
Do you karaoke?
No, I don't like my voice.
You don't like your voice?
No.
But in Japan, they love it, right?
Yes, they do karaoke everywhere. There's like restaurants and karaoke. There are like so many bars that have karaoke.
Oh man, you're kicking my butt.
But then I've noticed that like it's different from here, like the KTV.
Yeah.
And karaoke is different.
No! Oh, you're kicking my butt!
Mika wins. Oh, really? Okay. There's the move, so Mika rainbow forward, down, back, punch. Wait, forward, back. Forward, back, forward, down, back, punch.
Can anyone help me?
Okay. Yeah. What carry? Ryu.
Yeah, I'll go back to Ryu.
Okay. Let's if anybody knows like the superpower of the Ryu, please tell us.
I mean, if dating a girl was based on this game, I so would.
Oh, you were so. That's so funny. Okay, I'm gonna try that the punching, forward, down, back, punch. Okay. Down, forward, paddle. Shooting peach. What the heck is a shooting peach? Okay, I'll try.
Oops.
Wait. No, I don't want to.
Oh, how do you go back? Oh, there you go.
Okay, I'll do Mika again, and like you guys tell me. Where's. Ah, there he goes. Ryu's fireball. Down, forward, punch.
Down, forward. Okay.
Let's try on each other for practice.
Okay.
You do your moves, and then I'll do your moves one time.
Mine is a. St-
He is kind
of cool. This is the path of my destiny.
Is that your type? Like that look?
Yes. Oh my god. I love if he had a beard, it would be perfect.
Oh, you're into that. Okay.
I love facial hair.
I'm going to start growing.
Yay. Okay. What was yours? Down forward punch.
That's Hadouken.
That's Hadouken. Down forward and then punch.
Okay.
That's Hadouken though. Ah, that's the fireball? Hadouken.
Yeah.
Okay, so what was mine? Forward, down, back. What's punch? Forward, down, back, punch. Huh? Down, forward, punch. Okay, I think I give up. How do you do this? This one is like the easiest one.
Yeah.
Down, forward, punch. They said I'm. She said my special works are like the rainbows and shooting peach. I want to see the shooting peach, but I don't know how to do the peach.
Who's that girl that goes, that does the kick? Is that Chun-Li?
Who? What's the shooting peach? Oh.
Figured out yet?
No. I gave up. Because sometimes when I used to play Street Fighter way back, I would try to do all those like the amazing moves, and then I'll lose.
Yeah, and that's why, that exactly.
Yeah.
Is your focus on trying to figure it out?
Yeah. Oh, there's a time. Oh,
that was a very difficult fight. Round 2.
Okay. Fight. I remember they have like time. You could erase the time. Ah, that's the only one I know. I don't want that. Shooting peach. I want to do the one that I just threw a mic or something.
Yeah, how do you do that? The mic thing.
Yeah, the mic. It was like this.
Her
is just
ass was hanging
her
out. Her butt.
Her butt. Oh, sorry. Her butt. Beautiful butt. I didn't know.
She must squat a lot.
Oh my god, I didn't notice that. Too sexy. What if you were like a fighter and a girl like this comes? It's like so hard to fight, don't you think?
No, I know. I'm into really petite girls and really like small girls. Maybe because I like. Just spin them around and do fun things.
Oh, so your wife is like
she's smaller than me. Yeah.
Ah.
Oh my So like a big girl, I'd be kind of scared.
Ah,
she
really?
Might, she might hurt me.
Oh no!
Do you like to cook?
Yes, I do.
What's your favorite thing to cook?
I'm trying to learn how to cook Filipino dishes.
Because oh, really?
Some are like really similar to Japan.
What's your dishes? Favorite Filipino dish?
Adobo.
Oh yeah?
Adobo and sisig and pancit and lausan.
Oh yeah?
But then yeah. But then adobo, it's like kind of same. We have like an original one similar to that.
Oh my gosh.
Yay guys, I couldn't do the peach thing though.
And I couldn't do the other move. It was better when I was just pressing everything.
Me too. It's so hard. What do you mean down, forward, and then punch? Oh well.
I'll figure it out.
Oh my god, everybody's like, I regret shaving their beard.
See?
So that's so funny.
Maria likes the bad boy look.
Yes, yeah. I do. Don't shave those beards.
Yeah.
Yay. Oh, you guys are so nice. Funny.
You want to say hi to any of them?
I had a question that I wanted to read out loud. They're like commenting so fast.
So fast.
Yeah, it gets like... They're like, I don't want to shave now. You have to do the... you have to do the motions faster.
Okay.
It's easier said than done.
Easier said than done. But yeah. All these kids that play, they're good. They're really good, right?
They're techniques.
Like, I watch those videos of the kids in Japan that are playing in the arcade. They're so fast.
Oh, yeah. You know the... Have you been to the game centers in Japan?
Yeah, a few.
The big game centers, yeah. Like in Shibuya. Oh my god, like those dancing revolutions, uh-huh. And all those stuff. Everybody's like spending hours and hours. And
they take it so seriously.
Yes, they do. And then when you take a picture of them or kind of like mock them, yeah. They get really pissed off.
They take it, it's like their sport.
Yes, no? It is. Oh, and then how pachinko is like so big for us.
Shoot, we're playing
Okay.
Okay, let's do it.
So the pachinko is like so big in Japan.
They even have these arcades that are like, they're named after the brand, right? Like
Yeah. And like those famous animes, they mm-hmm. have their own pachinko stand. And then the models and everybody goes there for the live stream. And it's pretty famous. Mm-hmm. But then people who does pachinko, they do it for a living also. Like they quit uh-huh. their job and do that as a living.
They can make money off of that?
Yeah, they do. Well... It opens around 10 a.m. and then they will line up from 8 to get the good machines. It's so crazy. Oh my god. This booby attack is like funny. Oh, what was that? What was
I don't
that
know,
me?
But yeah, you did that. You
what?
Hurt me.
Was that the peach? Oh. You hurt me. Oh no. Yay!
Oh my gosh!
I hurt you.
I'm so not good at this. Oh, I was so confident in the earlier part of the show.
I know, right? I was like, oh my god, I could never do this for 2 hours, but no.
Now it's like I want to keep playing just so I can win. I'm being beat by a girl.
Oh no. Oh, what was that? Maybe that was a peach attack. I guess that ass attack was so cute.
Yeah, her ass attack.
That's why it's called peach. Like her butt is like a peach.
Yeah, she's sad. She's hot.
She is hot. But this kind of girls aren't your type, right?
No, they're not my type. No. Because
Whoa! What was that?
That'd be cool. I'd like to act with you in something.
Yeah, that would be nice.
No, in fact, I'm actually might start this show, and uh-huh. I was telling your road manager that I want to get you to guess.
Oh, really? What kind of show?
It's a karaoke show.
Oh, I can't.
That's a thing.
I'll host. Like
yeah, you can help. Definitely host.
So it's like guest comes and sings and.
Kinda, yeah.
And you rate them and.
Kinda. Yeah.
Okay.
So watch out for that. Watch out.
I'll do the rating.
She'll do the rating.
I've seen this show where they do that with smaller kids.
Oh yeah,
like it's a show.
The Voice was it like that?
Something like that.
Because I was on The Voice season one, if anybody was watching that.
Oh, okay. Like, then maybe I've seen you.
Yeah, well.
Sure. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I faded away.
The fans, they want to see Maria.
Can Guji sing? Of course. You're a singer, right?
Yeah. I'll sing a little bit later.
Oh, really? Yay!
Maybe, I don't know.
Can you sing while playing? No.
No, that's too hard. I can't even think while I play. I can't even talk to Maria while I'm playing. It's already so hard to sit next to Maria and then to play and to talk to her. It's like, it's so difficult.
Yeah, right. No.
Well, I'm glad you're in the Philippines.
Yes,
it's really cool that you're here.
I love it.
Hopefully, if you guys request it, hopefully we have a project together. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, that'll be nice. Yeah. But no singing, please.
No singing. just the whole, maybe like an action movie or something.
Yeah.
That'd be cool. Yeah. Or the whole love triangle thing.
Oh, yes, the triangle.
I just have to grow my beard out so that, you know. I can be the guy in the love triangle.
The other guy, right?
The other guy,
the problem maker.
Because she likes problem makers, so
yes.
The problem maker guy.
Oh no!
Sana, that'd be a good one for me. So
Sana,
all the producers that are looking, I'm available. You
me
know,
too.
Let me know.
Yes, those kind of dramas are like really famous in Japan also for
really?
The elder women and like the mothers who stay at house and they watch those dramas and then, I don't know, they talk about it forever. And
what's your favorite type of music? I'm so wondering.
Type of music? Actually, I like any kind except for like jazz.
Jazz, okay.
Jazz, I like jazz, but then it makes me feel sleepy and that.
It's very.
I'm still too young for it.
She's still too young for it.
Yeah.
It's for old people.
Pineapple pen.
I have a pen.
A pineapple.
Apple pen.
Pineapple pen. Something like that. Yesterday, I was hosting for this Christmas party, and then on the stage they were dancing. We picked like some customers from the club, and then they put them on the stage and they dance and the song was Pineapple Man.
Then
we had to dance like sexy way.
Yeah.
You know the mocha girls? They were there.
Yeah.
And then there was dancing it in a really sexy way. And then the guys were like copying that and then the part they say, it was like so intense and like, oh my god.
Oh man, I can only imagine. It was probably very hot.
It was probably very hot
and steamy.
Oh my god. Oh. Nice. Voted 5 songs. He said
The Volt is 5.
A Volt is
That's
five.
Very Japanese too. Right? Did you is that from Japan? Volt is 5?
Oh really?
Was that in your area?
Are you too
young for that?
I don't know yet. I don't know that.
Parang she's too young for that now. Siguro Volt is 5? No. Shoot, if she's too young for Volt is 5, that means I'm really old then.
No.
How old are you if you don't ask?
I'm 30.
30. Just 30. I'm 36.
Only 6 years.
You like older guys or younger guys?
Older for sure. I've never dated a younger guy.
Okay.
A younger age than me.
Okay.
Because,
need more mature guys.
Yeah, and I'm like, I'm really immature myself. So I need like a really matured guy who's nice and who's like, say yes to everything.
Say yes to everything. So a mature guy who plays video games.
Yes. That would
turn
be
on.
Perfect. Perfect turn on.
Okay.
That's
that means we can speak.
Rainbow Mika. I will train this girl, Mika.
I'm going to go back to Ken and see what... Well, actually, I'm going to go to Bison and see
Bison. The bad guy.
Trivia. Who played Bison in the original Street Fighter movie?
Oh.
Okay, maybe not Bison. Let me go back to maybe Guile. Who played Guile in the original Street Fighter movie?
When was this movie again? A couple years back.
Not a couple years back. This is like... In the 90s.
That way back.
Yeah,
not
early
the
90s.
Recent one?
Yeah.
Oh, did they have a recent one?
But the actual original Bison, I think, died already.
Really?
Yeah, the original Bison actor died. But I want to know if the fans out there know who the original Guile was in the original Street Fighter.
I wonder.
If you guys know this, I'm going to make it so that
Junior?
You guys can meet Maria Ozawa.
They said Van. There's so many names out there. All
right, yes, Jean-Claude Van Damme. That's correct.
Oh, okay. Wow, so they do know.
Whoever that was, I will find a way for you to meet Maria Ozawa.
Yay.
Oh, she's kicking my butt already.
Come find me.
I keep telling, because it's on D5 as well, so I can probably mention it. I keep telling Mo, I'm like, Mo, Whenever Maria guests on the show, I wanna go on too.
Yes.
I've been telling like Ab and George.
Ah, really, George? I'm seeing him tomorrow for the podcast. I'll tell him.
No, I was supposed to guest on the show tonight, but I'm here with you.
Oh, okay, tonight.
Yeah, I'm supposed to host.
Who's the guest?
I have no idea.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm hopefully they're watching. George, if you're watching, I want to guest with Maria.
Georgie, please.
So we don't have to watch our mouths.
I know, right? So much easier.
You know what they call me? I don't know if we could say it here, but I'm ask Mo when you guest on the show.
Okay.
Who the Tinder King is.
Tinder King. Yeah. Okay. I'll ask.
That's who I am.
Oh, really? Tinder King?
There's a lot of stories that we can't talk about here.
Oh, wow. Okay, so you definitely have to come back to the show when I'm there.
Yeah. Oh, you kicked my butt, see?
With the boobs.
With the boobs. I was thinking about Tinder and I lost. So my wife is probably like, good for you. Good thing you lost.
You're so funny.
But Tinder's a great app. I met my wife on Tinder.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, and we're married today.
That is so nice.
That's
Tinder.
Why. Yeah.
But okay, I'll check out.
Don't check out Tinder.
No, why?
I don't want you to be on there.
Oh, okay.
Well, actually, you can if you want to, but
it'll be so funny when you're like, oh, hi, Maria. Oh, hi.
Yeah, but all the guys would love that.
Oh, wow. When was this?
When I joined Tinder?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I've been with my wife for over 2 years now, so it's 2 years, over 2 years ago.
Yeah, I guess it's like really famous here, right? Everybody talks about Tinder.
Right, ask Mo about it.
Okay, I will.
And ask Maria about it when you guess with Maria again on the show.
Yeah, for sure, I'll ask Mo. Tinder.
Or Mara, I mean. Not Maria.
Ah, Mara, okay.
You're Maria, she's Mara.
Oh, yeah. I get that sometimes.
Oh, I gotta watch, you guys are on this. Oh, I'm not gonna use Bison anymore.
No more. Yeah, maybe that's not your character.
Bison has a special move. Doesn't he like fly or something? Like he flies like Superman or whatever. Isn't that his move? I know there's one player that does that.
I wonder who that is.
No? Voila.
Flies.
What the fans say.
Win for player two.
Wow.
My win ratio is so small, guys. If this was a test, I'd so lose already.
Hmm? Was Kylie Minogue Cammy in the movie?
Was she?
She was.
She was.
Wow, you guys know
you guys know your stuff. Okay, then who was Bison then? I want to know who that is. He's one of those veteran actors from back in the day. He's always a villain, usually. Or, yes.
Ah, Raul.
Yeah. He's a really good actor, and this is like probably one of his roles that was not so good because it didn't challenge him as an actor. But he did well. The movie wasn't that great, but if you're a fan of Street Fighter, it's an awesome thing to watch. Yeah.
Wow. Have you played Tekken? They were asking earlier.
Oh yeah.
Do you like Tekken? Also?
Tekken is good, but I think Tekken is just an upgraded version from this from before.
Yeah, kinda.
It's like when Tekken came out, then Street Fighter had to up their game and become
a little bit more. Tekken.
High tech. Let's move on to the game.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna go back to somebody I know. I'll go back to Ryu.
Yeah, Ryu.
Because I think that like I totally don't know what to do with anyone else.
I'm shocked that the lightning guy is gone.
I know, so too bad you can't. Like, I want to use him. And
yeah, I want to try her too. She's from Japan.
Ryu, beyond the battle.
I know, right? It's like popping out, and her peach was big also.
Her peach.
I wonder what's her character. I'm gonna go check it.
Yeah, we'll look it up later.
Yeah, I'll look it up.
This
later.
Is the path of my destiny.
Oh, she said ass.
Oh, she said ass.
We have to beep that or something.
Yeah, so her specialty is
her ass.
Yeah, oh, that's why it's called Beach. Okay, now I know.
Ah.
Whoa.
Oh, you kicked my butt.
How? I just know how to do it. Ah, Shoryuken, Hadouken.
I don't even know how they did that.
Do you know that Tatsumaki Senpuryuken?
What does that mean?
Tatsumaki Senpuryuken is like, you know the Hadouken is just punching up, right? Mm-hmm. Tatsumaki is like when he twirl around with the leg.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how to explain this in English. But then I think it was
it's like a roundhouse kick kind of.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, that was bad.
Ooh. Oh my god!
Oh my gosh!
I died!
Oh my god! gosh.
Peachy.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, the peach attack.
It looks like, right? Yeah. Well, Hong Kong. I'm going to Hong Kong on Thursday.
Ah, that's nice for vacation.
Just for vacation, me and my wife.
Ah, so are you spending Christmas here or?
I'm spending it here. I'd like to go home, but my family lives in California.
Oh, Cali, that's so cool. So you go to Cali a lot, though?
I used to, but then lately I've been really busy with
work.
Shows and stuff.
Yeah.
Ah!
Yay, boobies!
The boobies
Hooray
killed
for
me.
The boobies. I think I like that boobie when she jumps and then hits you with her boobs. Oh my god.
I think I like that too.
I know, right? That's so funny.
That'd be the best way to like die.
I know.
You know? Yeah. For me, it's like, I'm gonna. Well, how'd you die? Like if I go to God and God asks me, how'd you die?
Yeah. Well,
I died from boobs.
Yeah, two cute boobs came to me. You should go, you should ask your
my wife
yeah.
Okay, to tonight, try. Just pretend you're killing me with your boots.
Yeah. That's so funny.
Ah, come on. There you go.
Oh
ah.
My god. Lucky jump. Ah. Oh my god, did I just die? Oh,
I'm getting the hang of it.
Oh, you're getting back.
Oh, we got to play a few more games because I need to catch up.
Yes.
Wait, what did my wife? Is my wife watching this right now?
Oh, yeah, she is. Hi! Ryu is getting it. Oh.
Hi, babe. I'm being a gentleman and I'm being a very good boy.
Yes, he is.
Yeah. I'm being very professional.
Yes, very professional. But he's keep on dying with
But I keep on attacks. Dying. I'm dying because of not Maria's boobs, but her boobs. Yeah. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, again.
Again? Same okay. player?
Do you want to play? Bianca? There is.
I'll try him.
Oh, okay. Nikali. Oh, okay, Nikali. Okay. Thanks, guys, for the Nikali. Fang? Fang, okay.
Oh, let's try him out. Where's Nikali at?
Fang.
Oh, there's Nikali. Oh!
Fang, this guy. Okay,
Nikali looks like Tarzan.
He does. Oh, no? And from the... what was that? The blue...
What blue?
I'm so bad at explaining. That movie that was a super big hit. Looks like that, and then they're all like blue. And then the guy keeps on going back.
Avatar? Oh, okay.
He looks like Avatar.
Maria said everyone's blue.
Yeah.
Avatar. In their mind, I was thinking Smurfs.
That's Smurfs too, with that hair.
Smurfs? Okay. I was like, I didn't see him in Smurfs.
I know, right?
Well, what's his move, guys?
Okay, what's this Chinese guy doing? I don't like the way he walks. Wow. I like his hair,
he looks
though.
Cool, yeah.
I don't like this guy. Acho! So Japanese.
Probably, it looks like something can happen with his hair.
Yeah. Have you tried Dread before?
No.
No.
I don't think it's Bagai for me.
Whoa! You took me out.
Ah! Kicked my butt. B-U-T-T.
B-U-T-T.
Round two.
Sorry, I had a really bad joke, but.
What?
Because we never mind. it's about butt, but I okay. can't say it here.
Oh, okay. At the podcast then.
Yeah, we'll say it at the podcast.
At the podcast. Don't forget.
Oh, man.
I like Mika better.
Only because we don't know how to use.
Yeah, yeah.
Shigurian.
For sure.
What's your favorite Filipino word?
Not about. Oh yeah, of course. I was gonna say the first word that I memorized was the bad word. Of course, right. Mahal. Mahal is love, right? Oh no, I'm gonna die! Goodbye, Chinese guy.
Goodbye, Chinese guy.
Final round.
Okay.
Fight.
The way he walks is like kind of irritating me.
He walks so like girly, no?
Like this, right? Oh my god.
Tippy-toed,
yeah.
We're so
close. I know, right? I'm like, I have to extra concentrate because this is the new character.
Kicking my butt.
Yay! That was a close one, though.
Oh, my hands hurt.
Yahoo! My thumb hurts.
His name is Fang.
Ah, Fang. Mr. Fang.
You like Chinese food?
I love Chinese food.
Favorite Chinese food?
Dumplings. Xiao Mai.
Ooh, there's a... You like... what's that? What's that? XLB?
Xiao Long Bao. Yes, oh. I love Xiao Long Bao. I went to Hong Kong just to eat the famous Xiao Long Bao. There's this big, huge Xiao Long Bao, and then you put a straw inside,
and you drink the soup,
and then you drink the soup, and then you eat it, and then it's so good.
There's a place I opened in the fort just a few days ago. Me and my wife went there. It's like a really famous one. I'll tell you off.
Okay, later.
But it's sarap, man. Ah. I live in the fort, and it's just.
You do? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do you stay? I don't know if you can tell. Well, we'll figure that out.
Yeah.
In Manila.
It's somewhere in Manila.
Yeah. All of a sudden, you have all these people.
I know,
outside.
Right? In front of my door.
You're in front of the window.
But then, you know what? When I just moved to the condo, the one that I'm living right now last year, people kind of figured out
that's
who
you.
I lived. Yeah, yeah. And then the people next door, next floor, blah, blah, blah. They would use their kids to knock on my door. And then the boys, and it was the thing is, like, once a girl came to my door, she's like about grade school, third grade or something like that. She had three roses in her hand, and she's like, "I love you." And I was like, "Okay, did your daddy tell you?"
Yeah. Maybe the daddy was saying, "Tell her I love her."
Yeah, with the three roses. Oh my god.
Who are you gonna play now?
Of course, Mika. I have to do her peachy moves.
I'm gonna do Chandi. Or no, where's Chandi? Where's she?
Chandi.
Nawala siya.
Wow.
Oh no, we can't play her. That's right.
Why?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, is she there? Oh, there she is. Sorry, couldn't find her.
Chun-Li.
Wow. Let's begin.
I like Chun-Li's face. She's cute.
Yeah, she is. She's even better now.
She looks better than before, huh?
Yeah. Everybody does.
Oh, you have to press start.
Mika.
Rainbow Mika.
Mika and Ryu, top of their list. Our list. Oh, they're asking you to if you could come to the next episode.
They
want you back. Yay,
guys.
They want.
Sa pag ano, if open schedule.
Yes.
Let me know.
You should come.
I know Mara anyway. Close kami ni Mara sa show ng ano.
Yeah.
Fight.
Ah, so this is two chicks.
Chicks fighting.
That's sexy already. That's sexy.
No wonder they guessed us on this.
I know.
It's we're the G-rated version of what could happen on Good Times.
Yeah. The Brazilian girls in the back dancing is distracting me.
It's very distracting. It's making me look that way.
Yeah, me too. And then that Tita dancing.
The Tita dancing. She looks like she's the...
She has the best moves.
She's like the PA or something.
Maybe.
Yeah.
See, it's because of the Tita.
And now they're jumping. Jump again.
Yeah, I know.
Jump again.
You know how she moves her boobs? The side.
It's sagging fast. So you know she's old. You know she's like over 30. She has to be like 40 plus or something.
Oh my god. No, Tita.
There's a driver in the back.
Yeah, right? Everybody's like looking at us and the Afro man on the stairs. Okay, distraction. Oh, the peach attack.
Man, two hot girls fighting.
I know, right? Over a guy. Over a guy, which is like an ass, I think.
Probably. He's probably the guy in the back in the...
Which one? The stairs?
No. The guy in the back, see, next to the car, he's wearing
the purple shirt. Oh my god.
He's talking to the other girls saying, look, those are my girls, they're fighting over me.
Oh my god, this stage is bad. So many distractions.
No, you know they're fighting? Because that's their son. So he's mad at that guy. He's mad at the girl's mad because I didn't know you had a son.
Oh no.
So that's why they're fighting.
Ah, that's why maybe. Oh, yeah. Maybe she had a thing with the dad.
That's what happened.
I found out, and then I had a thing with the son. And then now everybody's like a family.
That's what happened.
Intense fight. Oh no.
That was a good story.
Yeah, it was a good story.
We should write a story like that.
I know.
I want to be the dad in the.
You want to be the dad.
In the purple shirt. But who would be my son? Maybe one of you guys.
One of you guys can be the son. Then I'll be.
She has an affair with
daughter.
The son
yeah,
as
yeah,
well
yeah, yeah.
as with the dad.
Yes, so I'm the bad one because I'm screwing everybody.
And I'm the lucky one because. Well, actually, I'm not the lucky one.
You're
because
the bad dad.
You have an affair with my son as well.
Yes, and then you just find out, and then the wife finds out.
Yeah.
So the wife cheats on my brother.
On your
brother. Which was on the stairs.
Yeah, the guy on the stairs with the afro.
Oh my god, we're so good at imaginary stories.
I'll go back to Ryu.
Okay, Ryu's the
actually,
best.
No, let's go to Nash. Oh, no, you used Nash before.
Yeah. Cat fighting.
I'll use Birdie.
Ah.
Because you know, it's like a birdie.
What are you trying to say?
Oh, we can?
How?
Okay. And then? Oh, colored lang.
Oh!
Yeah, but mine
doesn't.
Mine's not really. Doesn't really have any clothes.
I know, right?
You can go down.
Pink or blue?
Cool.
Oh, and then we could say something different.
Use bomber. The taste of shame.
Wow. Bomber. I like this.
I like that you got anything to eat.
Oh yeah, anything to eat.
Anything else.
Birdie. Wow, he looks so intense.
So, do you guys know why he's called Birdie?
No, why?
No, I mean, I don't know. I'm asking.
Oh, okay. He has a...
It's okay.
Good bird.
He might have a big bird.
Big bird! Oh, you! Okay, this stream is getting to a different...
A big bird and then a peach butt.
Peach butt!
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, my
big,
God.
Big bird
oh,
against the butt.
Against the butt.
Or the boobs. The boobs is
the boobs
is gonna kill the birdie.
The oh, you're so bad.
The boobs gonna kill the birdie.
Oh no, that's our title for tonight.
The title for tonight's show is the boobs are gonna kill the birdie.
Yeah, poor birdie.
Look at the birdie. Only knows one thing.
Yes.
He only knows how to do one thing.
Yay.
He just keeps punching and punching.
Punching and punching. That's so funny.
Oh, this G-rated show.
I know, right?
Yeah. Kids, don't play
Please
this at
don't,
home.
Yeah. Turn your volume down.
Turn your volume down.
Oh, the boobs are losing.
The boobs is losing to the birdie.
I know. So now we have a point.
The birdie just keep punching and punching and punching.
With his like short legs, right?
With his short legs.
So short.
He's short and fat.
Fat.
The birdie is short and fat.
Oh my god! I can't believe it.
Oh, the short and fat birdie just won.
Oh no, the peachy. Maybe she's shy now.
She's shy. Her butt and her got shy.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
The peach is pink.
it's getting pink. Oh my god, this is so bad. I hope those ass attack.
Oh that you just turned around spun the birdie around.
Yeah, spun the birdie around. So he could get a hang of it.
Oh, the birdie's turning red, you see that?
No, really?
The birdie turns red.
Okay, like that's kind of like
almost like all the blood is rushing to his head.
That's kind of like too realistic, right? He's turning red, and then I'm turning pink. Yeah. Oh no! What a stream.
Oh, what kind of show is this?
I know, right?
Oh, Mo's gonna love the show. Look, he has little birdies. Yay. Birdies flying around his head.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Maybe he was having too much fun.
He was having too much fun.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh, he's scratching his ass.
He's scratching his ass.
Oh no! I kind of like that guy.
I like him now.
Yeah, I like him now.
When he gets excited, he explodes.
Yeah, and then he gets red, and then he's scratching his ass, and oh my god.
His move is he likes to lay down.
Ah, really?
Yeah.
Oh, so maybe he likes on top then.
Oh, man.
Oh my god.
Look, that way he looks though.
I know, right? He's like, bring it on.
Oh no. See, he puts head first.
I know.
He dives head first.
Rockstar. Yay! Rockstar.
She beat
dead.
The short and fat birdie.
Who turns red.
That turns red and explodes
excited.
And lies down. And uses his head to move.
Oh my god.
Kids, at anybody? Any kids there?
Please, no. Yes, sorry.
Sorry.
Banned.
I am 5 years old.
Oh no.
Oh no. It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. Nothing.
We were not talking about anything.
Yes. We were just talking about
just birds and
they're nice.
Yeah. Do you guys like bird watching? Yeah. Talk about that some other time.
Of course. They're all saying we are too crazy over a bird. Of course.
That's why my heart's beating so fast.
Ah, baby. Okay.
Okay, I won't use the birdie anymore.
Yeah. Distraction.
Let's see, what will I use? Borlo. I can't use him. There's Vega. We used him already.
Yeah, I like her before.
Cammy, let's use Cammy.
I like Cammy. She's from Russia?
Yeah, I think so.
We're both blondies.
Mm-hmm. Did you go blonde?
Oh no, it's this place. You picked this place?
No, I didn't. I made it
random.
But it's this place again.
Yes, the tita.
It's the titas and the love triangle.
Love triangle. Problems. Oh, it's. Yeah. Fight. Oh no.
Wow, you're good at that.
That's like. Oh, there's another character. Who should that be?
Yeah. I'm concentrating now.
I know. I can't concentrate on the characters because I was just... Are you a competitive person?
Nope.
Oh, no? So you don't really mind?
No, I don't mind.
That's nice.
My wife's very competitive.
Ah, really? Oh my god.
I think girls are really more competitive than men.
You think?
Yeah. I think deep down, girls are more competitive than guys.
Oh, I see, maybe.
Are you competitive?
Super.
See?
But then, before, when I used to play sports and all that stuff.
Oh, that's why. You play sports a lot.
Yeah, but it wasn't that good because it would get to my temper and...
Yeah. I was a nerd growing up.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't look like one.
I was such a big nerd. And then the things that I did is
choir
and theater.
Ah, theater. Well, choir is nice because you could sing, right?
Yeah. And then I was like into science and...
Science? Yeah, really? That's the classes that I would skip.
And I like to read.
Ah, reading.
I was a nerd. I was a big nerd. Did you know, and most probably can tell you this, I was supposed to go to seminary school and be a priest.
Really?
Yeah.
Why didn't you?
I like girls too much.
Ah, the Tinder king.
Yeah. But yeah, that's why.
Ah. Priest, wow. So you went to school?
Yeah, I was even, when I was living in the States, I was also a teacher in a Catholic school.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Oh my, that shocked me and I died.
Yeah.
Wow!
So now I'm not like that anymore. I'm still a nice guy.
Of course. Wow!
But I just realized that I wanted to have a family one day. And you can't do that if you're a priest, I think.
Right, yeah, I think so. Wow! Yeah.
So that's some trivia about Guji Lorenzana.
Good to know. Wow, that's wow. What does WTG mean?
Way to go?
Way to go.
What? Where to go?
Where to go?
That's way to go.
Oh, Father Guji or the pastor?
In one of my last movies, I played a priest.
Wow. So it was like a natural thing for you. You knew everything and you had to act.
Kinda, yeah.
That's nice.
Father Guji. So you want to tell me your confessions?
I have so many confessions, Father.
Oh, man. Oh, that's for man. Another show, guys.
I know, right?
Yeah. On good times. Definitely on good times.
Good times. Yeah. I'm so worried now if Mara comes next week. It's going to be intense like
this. It's going to be intense. And she's very competitive, I think. Mm-hmm, yeah? Mm-hmm. Is it going to be Street Fighter also? You guys play?
No, I don't think so. Okay, So next week, Mara is going to be guesting.
Yeah.
And if you guys have any suggestions what kind of games we should play, like something like Street Fighters or more competitive game, or if you have any ideas or those, I don't know, if they have like a sexy triangle game that we could play online. Be so
yes.
Awkward. Ah, Cammy is British.
Oh, she is. Okay, I thought she was
because of the hat.
Yeah,
it's like
I thought she
Russian.
Was like Russian or something. There's so many backstories with all of these characters.
Right, I know, right? Wow.
Ooh, Rashid. No one played Rashid yet. I'll play Rashid. How many more games can we play?
A few more. Okay. Oh,
yeah.
There's a campaign game?
And I'll just root you on.
Oh, I want to try. Okay.
Okay, one more game and let's try a campaign game for you.
Okay.
Because you're really good. I would definitely not last in a campaign.
Really?
Yeah.
Ryu. He has big hands. Oh my god.
Yeah, you know what they say about big hands.
Bird talk. I thought it was the nose.
I thought it was the feet, but...
There's so many ways to say it.
So many ways to say it.
In Japan, they say if you have a big nose, you have a nice bird.
No, and I know some shorthand, small hand people that, you know.
Oh, really?
They have big friends.
Ah, big friends.
Big friends down there.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we'll stop talking about that.
Yeah.
How's that?
How's that, right? With the boost. Very nice, thank you.
It's like bedroom talk.
I know, right?
How's that?
How's that? And then she's flying from flying down to you with her boobs. Oh my god, how's that? That would be very nice.
How's that?
That is so funny.
Oh man. Ooh, I don't even know how I did that.
I know, right? Wow, you just tornadoed. Now I learned something from this peachy girl. What to do in the fun times.
When the fun times.
In the fun times.
She knocked me out. How's that? She knocked me out.
I know, right? With her special.
The special.
How's that? Now I'm a fan of this stuff.
I don't know.
I know. See the mic?
Yeah.
She
sings.
Yeah, I'll check.
Oh!
Nice! What was that?
What's that? How
wow.
was
Wow!
Ah, you're
Yay!
Kicking my butt!
Wow!
Ah, wow, you're gonna kick my butt!
Yay! With the bomb attack. The ass attack. So funny.
With that slap.
The B slap.
Oh, we need to hang out outside of this, man. Our mouths are so bad.
I know, right? Oh. Oh my god. My grandmother used to tell me you have to go wash your mouth with soap because yeah. I swear a lot.
You get along with my wife. Mm. Also, she talks a lot of.
Yay.
Like, talks like that a lot.
That's so funny. Okay, let's move to that campaign.
Okay, I think you're gonna need my controller.
Oh, okay. Two people or only one people?
Is it? It's one person, right? Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Okay. Return to the main menu. Mm-hmm. And then story, right?
Story. Ah, okay.
Story.
You were not logged out into a server. Close.
Campaign.
General story, or character story? General
Hello.
Story.
Oh, Army Kaharam.
Di po yade. Di na gano. Character story nila. Okay. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Okay, so I'll do my girl.
Right, now let's get to it!
And then just press one. Okay. Ah, it's in London.
I'm pretty sure he'll be somewhere around here. Master Zangia!
Awesome!
Oh no.
Okay.
Yes!
Can I just giving skip me this the story? Chance.
You press start.
Start.
There you go.
Okay.
This is a great honor.
Come oh my god, this guy has a big bird.
That's so cool. Big bird! Talking about birds.
Yes.
Talking about birds.
Okay.
Only birds. And this guy shaves.
Yeah, I know, right? Shaves. He's like pretty clear. Oh my god, what was that?
He's so big.
Girl power. She's like a singer.
She probably was. It's probably her backstory. She's a wrestler with a mic.
Yeah. Oh, yay.
Oh, did you win?
Yes,
yay,
I won.
Yay, she won. Yeah.
But then I guess it's gonna get like stronger and stronger, right? The guys.
We're doing a campaign right now. We're doing a campaign right now.
Yes.
Tell people online here and online.
Campaign.
This ain't got nothing
this is
to
my
do
second
with
guy.
If I were to overlook your crime, I would.
Oh, it's Birdie!
Oh no!
Birdie, I mean, he doesn't look very manly.
No, he doesn't.
Look, see,
he
turned red.
Yeah.
His head turned red.
Oh no!
Fat bird.
Oh, there
oh
you
no.
Go.
That's
yay.
Wow.
That?
How'd you do that?
I have no idea.
The booby attack.
Yes. Oh, that was that. Peach attack.
Oh, you kicked this part.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Maria yay. Is very, very good.
Yay. Go to the third one.
You've definitely got some moves.
Oh,
but you're
just
nowhere near
oh.
as cool
is
as
is she holding
Zangief.
Her? Oh, no. Okay.
Oh.
You know why?
It's almost as if she's
oh
holding something.
God.
Thank you for having yeah. this match with me. Of course.
Oh, so that's a chick fight.
It's a chick fight. Their boyfriend is
the
bear.
Oh, my God. With animals? No. It's going too far.
It's going way too far.
Yeah. There you go.
Wow.
My special Peachy attack. Yes.
The battle of the butts.
Yes, battle of the butts.
Wow, what's that? That's cool.
What is that? Yay, I think I'm getting the hang of it.
I'm gonna go home tonight and connect my PS.
Yes, you have to.
Play Street Fighter.
Yes.
I need to practice so I can come back and play
yes.
Maria Street Fighter.
Wow, mm-hmm. You're tougher than I thought.
Yay. Down.
Oh, they're friends though. You see that?
Yeah, yeah.
After the fight, they said they're
100%. Yay.
Yay.
Your turn.
Ooh. My turn?
Yeah.
Oh, man. This is not gonna be fun.
There's no Ryo.
There's no Ryo. I think it's at the bottom, top.
On the top, okay.
Oh, there he is. Okay.
Yes.
I'll try
right.
Okay.
Must destroy everything. The power of absolute.
Yeah. It's cool though.
Oh, you played that guy.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Oh, he speaks English.
Wow. Fast. Grab him. No, they're all like, oh no, not the bear. These guys are so funny. Can we get like some views to play with us, or it's only that's not?
It's not
online. Too bad, guys. Sorry, it's not online. Because somebody was mentioning.
Well,
oh, you won?
I totally lost.
Yeah, this is how it usually is when like you're in college and the girlfriend is over the boyfriend's house mm-hmm. and they're just sitting on the side and the guys are playing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And the girls are there looking on the computer. This is how it is.
It is. Oh, yes. And then she gets bored.
She gets bored.
Like, tackles you. Yeah. And things happen, right?
Yeah. Things happen, and then they stop playing video games.
Yeah.
But that's another show.
Yeah, that's another show. That's for later on.
That's for later on. Oh, man.
Oh. Hadouken! Hadouken! They kind of have the same moves, right?
Yep. He's just black hair and then.
Yeah, yeah.
But I like Ryu Betty's. More guapo, I think.
Mm-hmm. I like his uniform.
Yeah. It's cooler.
Wow.
Oh, I beat him quick.
Oh, you beat him quick. Oh, yay, Ken.
Yay.
That wasn't too shat.
Hey, see, they're still friends. If it could only be like that in real life, no?
I know, I hope.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I need to know as well.
Oh, they're like, go get Guji to sing before the show ends. So I guess you have to sing before it
ends. I don't know what to sing. Everybody gets high sometimes. What song is that? It's Bieber, right?
Ah, Bieber. I like Justin Bieber. I like that. What do you mean?
Do you think he's sexy? Like, honestly, like, from a girl's point of view, because I'm just curious. If girls, really think he's sexy or it's just a fad?
He's okay, but he's not my type. Like, he is cute boy. Kind of sexy, yeah. But then, he's not my type.
Like, it's not somebody you'd date. Not like,
no. For having fun, maybe. Sorry. I keep on fading out.
Oh, 100%. Yay!
So we're pro.
Okay.
Okay. So we're pro at this.
Definitely pro at this.
Yeah.
So we go back. Versus. One more game now, pretty much.
Okay. Last game.
All right, we're going to play one last game for all the viewers out there. Mm-hmm. This has been a very, very fun show.
They're saying, sing and don't touch my birdie. What is that supposed to
be? I won't.
Ah!
Oh, that's right.
Uh-oh. Don't touch my birdie. Why?
It's the best part.
I didn't say that.
Touching birdies.
What was it?
It's a song.
It's a song.
Yeah. Hi, Chito. Oh, congrats, Chito, on the baby. Yeah. They had a baby. The lead singer of Prairie Oak and the Edgar, which is a band.
Okay, yeah. Okay. That's nice. Yay.
Wait, how do we do this? Proceed to match. There we go. Same. One last game for everybody.
Yes.
Ito na lang. Just go look. Go to my gig tonight, guys. If you guys
yes.
want to watch me sing.
Makati.
Yeah. Makati at Tunnel. Forgotten Waterfalls.
Of course, my last.
Yeah. Since our. Yeah, we're going to play our favorite game.
Rainbow
yeah.
Yuga. Beyond the battle.
Okay.
This is the path of my destiny.
Wow.
Round one.
Okay.
Fight.
Hadouken! Oh my god.
Hadouken!
I got it! Ah!
Oh,
broke my back!
Badass! What was that?
Oh, she's kicking my butt.
I like this dirty girl. Oh! Hey! I was singing!
Oh, we're so much better now.
Oh yeah, I know, right? Oh no!
Oh!
I was so bad! Oh no! Oh no!
Good.
I don't know how that happened.
Yeah, wow. How is that?
Oh, she's kicking my butt. No way!
Fudge!
That was pure luck.
Yeah. Freaking. Oh my god. Okay, so this was our last game for this today. How was the game? Did you like it?
I enjoyed it so much.
You got the hang of it the last time. Yeah, you super. Kicked my sweet little ass and oh no.
Yeah.
I want to play one more last.
One more last?
That's just joking.
No, that means I have to come back, right?
Yes.
Maria,
yes.
You have to have me
please,
back.
Please, please come back to the show. And well, next time when you come back, you have to sing while you play.
While I play. That's going to be the challenge.
So I could win.
If I get better, if I get good, if I practice, that has to be my challenge. Yes. Sing while I play. Right?
For sure. Yeah. Okay. So the next week, our guest will be Mara Aquino. And yay, Mara is just sweet little crazy girl that I know. And we've been together postcast, and she does the PBA, right?
Yes, she
yeah,
does.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I love her. And if you guys have any suggestions, like I said before, please contact us on Facebook and our Twitch account, and just feel free to tell us what we could play. Bye.
Bye, everybody.